the NBA Finals. Tonight's coach's interview is brought to you by Verizon, here with Bucks coach Mike Budenholzer. But we saw Jrue Holiday pick up two early fouls, saw more of Jeff Teague and Pat Connaughton. How do you continue to adjust defensively?
Yeah, no, our guys, just we got to find a way to get some stops. Crowder gets some threes. They're shooting well from the three-point line. A lot of game left. We just got to settle in.
And you've had a lot of turnovers in this first quarter. What do you need to do to pay a little bit more attention to detail than that?
Yeah, no, we just got to take care of the ball, get shots, just be a little stronger with it, stronger screen and stronger cut.
Thank you so much, Mike. Back to you.
All right,
Malik,
Crowder, wide open. Not that time. The turnovers will knock that bounds. By a couple of teammates, Phoenix, we got the ball back. Seven turnovers from Milwaukee in that first as Giannis played the entire first quarter since the start of the second.
One thing I want to know already in this quarter, Coach, Chris Paul can get the matchup that he wants. They're switching the pick and roll with Brook Lopez and Jrue Holiday. If I'm Chris Paul, I go back to that action and try to establish a rhythm by taking advantage of Brook Lopez with all due respect.
No hesitation from Crowder. Got that hot start. This is a couple layups. The lead for Phoenix is 14, open for the near the second.
And I think they should post Brook Lopez as Holiday with a beautiful left-hand finish. If he's going to play against the smaller Torrey Craig, Jay Crowder front line, he's got a mismatch in the post.
Craig misses. Connaughton, the rebound.
And he's a skilled big man who can score.
Lopez foul. That shot will not count. Came in that side-to-side swipe. Remember, Lopez had that huge game in the Eastern Conference Finals, had 33 points, game five. That was the first game they played without Giannis Antetokounmpo.
I think if the ball goes in, it should count.
What are you doing?
Why not? The ball went in.
So if it misses, it shouldn't be a two-shot foul?
No, you could do it that way.
You have the craziest rules.
What? Oh, yeah, it's crazy talk. That when a guy makes a basket, it should count.
Holiday, straight on to three. That's good. Jrue Holiday, 4 of 6 from the field. Already 9 points.
Well, he's at his best when he's aggressive. We know what he can do on the defensive end.
Crowder, not a little banked in. Cam Johnson, though, with a careless pass, trying to get fancy. And a turnover. Quick 7 on the run to start for Milwaukee in the second. Bridges is on Lopez. That's a tough matchup for Bridges. Lopez gets inside, flips it up short. Rebound tipped and taken by Craig.
He's got to be stronger. Utilize that size.
Holiday continues to pick up ball early. Left wide open. 3-pointer is good. 2 for 2 from the field. The lead back up to a dozen.
Miscommunication in the pick and roll. Brook Lopez leaves the body of Chris Paul. It's a wide open look.
Holiday, oh, nifty moves. Whips it in with a left hand. That's his second left-handed layup. This one on the right side. Already 11 points for Holiday. Craig misses the three. Almost on his own rebound, but Connaughton got a hold. Lopez down the other end for the slam. And a timeout call by Phoenix as the 16-point lead quickly cut in half.